The Unreal Fellowship was actually a really interesting and unique experience. There were so many people from all over the visual effects industry, everywhere from pre-production to post-production. It was a great experience to bring everybody together, to be in an environment where we could all learn and all move forward into what the capabilities of the Unreal Engine could do.
Using Unreal opened up my eyes to a better way of doing specific tasks in virtual production and in general visual effects work, which is something that I didn't think was going to be possible.
The term virtual production is an odd one because it means something different to everybody in this business. I always just called it, no, it's just production. It's just, we're doing production virtually. And that means all manners of production.
10 years ago, and even for that matter, 5 years ago, virtual production was considered sort of this outlying group that typically was associated with blockbuster effects movies. I think those days are over. You're going to see virtual production become a standard department in the production paradigm. You'll see directors and DPs and production designers starting to use it just as much as visual effects. They'll have a virtual production department now at their disposal to help them figure out how to undertake their work.
Also, with Unreal being an open and free engine, it's allowing everybody from all walks of life to be able to dive into it.
Unreal being relatively new to the visual effects community, we desperately need more people that know it. Right now, you could probably do two good-sized films, and you'd start picking up the phone and like, well, who do we call?
The gap right now is where facilities are at in terms of their infrastructure, because we know the needs of the productions, but now the actual facilities need to match their capabilities with the needs.
In the long run, as I look at it, virtual production and Unreal Engine are the future. Looking at Unreal 5, it opens up so much more potential and so much more for us to be able to create.
I think it's very important to understand virtual production in today's filmmaking climate. One, we can see how COVID has impacted production. And to be able to see how you can use Unreal to do remote production and multi-user collaboration, it allows you a new set of tools to keep creating.
I don't see us going off for extended location shoots anymore. The ability to recreate these environments virtually and navigate through them quite easily in Unreal is very promising, and I think that will be a tool that will be heavily exploited going forward.
There's always been a challenge of money. How do we do things faster, cheaper? The concept of real-time rendering and getting seconds of frame is mind-blowing. It just means that companies would need much less infrastructure to be able to do it than in the old days, and also faster iteratively, which is super important.
There's a natural tendency to be afraid of new technologies. And I think through measured exposure of Unreal and what the opportunities it presents to the different departments, I think adoption will be very quick over the coming years. And I intend to bring it forward with productions that I'm looking at doing right now.